Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our today's question is:
efficiency is defined as the ratio of actual output of effective capacity. True or false? The answer of the question: efficiency in this context is typically defined as the ratio of actual output, what is actually produced, to effective capacity, the maximum possible output under ideal conditions. This ratio helps measure how effectively resources are being used to produce output relative to the maximum potential output that could be achieved. Therefore, the statement that efficiency is defined as the ratio of actual output to effective capacity is true. So that's the correct answer to the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I will be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.